front door. Very stiff. Big old metal door.
I wouldn't do that. That would hurt.
And you come down some steps. And that's the view. There's Rufus.
It's so hot.
It is so very, very hot. And that there is our little table.
Wait, are you allowed to use that or no?
Yeah.
Wow.
I'll just come down here a bit further to show you the valley. Rufus, I don't think I'd ever seen a cypress tree before, and he said, is that tree supposed to look like that? Yes, it is. So here is Stigliano Valley, which is absolutely breathtaking. Is what a grape?
Yes.
No, I don't know. I don't think that's a grape. There we go. This is the shepherd's hut from the outside. And another one of the properties, there is an extremely hot wind, which is lovely. Look how wonky that wall is. I'm not sure if that's the big tower or the little tower. We will go and explore. I know there are two.
What's that green bird?
Cicada.
Oh. It's streaming out.
I think they're settled in for the evening now. Probably not going to get them to move again.
Thank you.
myself. Wait, no, you're not allowed to blow on it when it does that. Should I put the back out or if I stay here?
Excellent blow.
Oh, no.
No, I can do everything. Right. That doesn't do anything.
Did you pick up?
I picked up.
We'll go there. Those would go there.
No. No. Then you have a blue three. Oh, no.
Is that there? And then we've got a black three.
We could go to the black two.
So, two, three. I have to remember how all this went, I'm afraid.
Oh, I've got it on video record.
Just give up.
There's a blue two and a three languishing over here.
I know.
Oh dear.
Wap, wap, wap.
No, right, we're not putting those back.
Oh no. It's 8:52. We haven't eaten yet. We spent the day in Florence. And it's Rufus is wrapped in a blanket. Because it's not very warm.
It's 22 degrees, isn't it?
No. Oh, actually it's not cold,
but it's 22 degrees.
It is raining.
It's windy, it's raining, I'm cold.
It's raining. And, yeah.
I'm cold. Mm.
It's 16 degrees cooler than it was 2 days ago.
We're under the umbrella. This one. It's great.
Right, it's your go.
Right, it's now 12 minutes past nine. And it's almost pitch dark.
Freezing.
Rufus is freezing. No, it's not freezing. And we're playing by the light of Andrew's phone. And we still haven't eaten.
He's not let us go.
Seven.
Sausage pasta. Sausage pasta. How many are there left?
It's me. Get out.
Goodness. Put down two, please. No.
It's all good. So we think we're heading to that line of trees in the distance, which is an old avenue. Let's see.
In this country, we don't have pine cones or conkers, we have pine shirts.
Run to it. To do it for very long.
The trip back is easier because it's mostly all downhill. But it's a bit rocky underfoot.